Is it just me? Or does this feel like gunfight weather? The vultures flying, the lonesome whistling, the eerie quiet. Necessary. Wow.
Thank you.
We've got a long road ahead of us in Canny Valley. But for now, let's bring those canny survivors home. Soon enough, we'll saddle up once more and ride out into the untamed wild of Canny Valley. Stay tuned for Canny Valley Part 2. Yeah.